About 3 weeks after setting up my fish tank, the water got seriously cloudy. I just about tried everything. It went on and on for weeks. Changed the water. At one stage I was changing water every second day. Nothing helped until I got a product called the Green Killing Machine. It's a UV sterilizer. In the UK, it has the name of Fish R Fun. The water has been clear now for over 1 year. Here we go, here's how it looks. The UV light is within the canister. I would say it's a must.